let's head trackside and say good evening to Phil, get a couple of best bets for the program. Good evening, Phil.
Yeah, good evening, Paul. Good evening, everyone. Beautiful weather conditions here, not a cloud in the sky. Newcastle is still quite mild. No late scratchings that I've been advised of at this point. My two best, race two, number five, Paddington Central's had support, $4 into $3.70. Guy Chappell driving for Aaron Goadsby. Hasn't won for about four starts, but looks well suited here. And race three, number 12, no surprises here. Vegas star Mark Callaghan, a very impressive animal, and he's been $2 into $1.95. So race two, number five, race three, number 12, first event 6 minutes away. Good luck, everyone.
Good on you, Phil. Thank you. Look forward to your calls through the Newcastle International Paceway throughout the evening. We stay in the city of Newcastle, this time to the Greyhound track at the Gardens. Here's Johnny McDermott.
And Sky Racing with us, and Paul Langham with us on Sky Sports Radio as the last one placed away. Ideal weather conditions. Green light going through. Power's on, and we're ready to run in the first event. Welcome to the Newcastle Greyhound.